One of the things that I advocate very strongly is that marketing, and I do use this term investment, marketing investments should be exactly that, investments. Mm-hmm. And there should be a desire and a requirement that those investments actually yield something. If you're not acquiring customers efficiently, if you're not, you know, developing value within your customer base, there's a problem and it needs to be addressed.